Both very effective in their ways. He loves to do that. He's always loved to target
and hit the winners, or is he going to sit back and chase Davydenko's shots? Because, oh, that's a delightful touch as we look at Hewitt there.
He's going to have to come in on more than that. Again, Hewitt so quick to pass.
How's that for a forehand? And even Hewitt had to say too good.
And that won't help the Frenchman. The net cord taking all the zip out of his shot. Gasquet threw everything at that point, and this time it pays off. Hits through the court, through the top of the net. He's done it. This time Hewitt stretched a little too far.
That's out. Spot on again. And a little more measured that time from Gasquet. It wasn't full out, full bodied return. He just guided. You see that he stopped the follow through a little bit. And it was just well placed.
What a serve, though, to fend off the break point. Oh, fantastic forehand. Hewitt at his best. Gasquet let it go and it drops on the line. Gasquet doing nothing with it once he made the drop shot. The talent in the end told, but it wasn't easy. Hewitt again, so quick to get up. Rusty Rose's approval. Superb. The talent in that hand. He's putting his foot to the floor. Oh, that's superb from both of them. Well, there was that play again, the short ball from Hewitt, drop shot over the net. Just couldn't do it and now hobbles into the wall. Well, this is courageous stuff. Wonderful.
Could it be any better? Could he possibly hit a better shot than this? Hewitt doing all the right things, all the percentage play, and Gasquet all the inspiration. What is it about Frenchmen?
Once again, what a forehand. You just know if he gets the opportunity, he's going to go for it and go for it again. Oh, just enough strength in those tired, weary legs. Has he got anything left after that? Defiant to the last. Oh my goodness! You wouldn't have thought that was possible. The shot of the tournament so far. It is 3 hours and 33 minutes. A match that will live long in the memory to go with others this year, but a courageous effort from the young Frenchman.